Okay guys, we're here at South Orange now. There's another fire. They got water on the fire. It looks like another quick knockdown, but they're still working. They're still stretching lines. They got fire in the attic. Trying to get an angle in here. Not a real good angle. Thank you. units from Newark I'm seeing doing one, helping out with the fire. Looks like I'm getting a handle on it from now. Fire in there.
Thank you.
coming in through the front here with additional lines. There are multiple lines still operating. Through the window. There are two more lines in there. Thank you. quite expensive to this house here. Just checking it out. A few more minutes and the company got good control over and did an extensive overhaul.
Where's your boy Skyler at?
There he is.
I messaged you a long time ago. I guess it was going real good before we got here.
Yeah, sure. You too, thank you. Alright, they're doing overhauling. I might do another 4-week trip, I'm not sure. If I don't, I won't be back, obviously. So they're spraying and overhauling the whole house. It was going pretty good early on, the first floor, all the way up through the second floor, an extension, side extension to this, not much, but enough to melt most of the siding. Taking up from here, a few minutes. guys. We're taking up from here. We've been up for at least 40 hours straight. We set out to do 24 for the 4th of July. There weren't a lot of fires. Then these small fires started popping up at night. So we need to start heading out. We'll just show how far they had a stretch here. Way down there. On the way out, there's the Newark Company's South Orange, Maplewood, and then some. I'm not sure who all is here. But we're leaving to see if we can get some rest of some kind. with that said, 2 and 2, we'll see you all on the other side. Yeah, Orange, South Orange as well, so. Squad.